Hi guys, my name is Faye and I'm the Clinical Director at Medical Clinics. This month we're talking about children's feet. Many problems in children are associated with weight gain, growth, overuse and postural change. The podiatrist can offer a diagnosis and then either manage the condition or refer appropriately. Treatment may take the form of active hands-on treatment, health education, advice on footwear and stretching exercises, or a biomechanical assessment with a view to provide bespoke insoles to control the way they walk. So if your children are experiencing any foot problems, don't hesitate to get in contact with us. Thank you. Have a lovely day.